All right, let's continue on with this. All right, so she's running down here somewhere. So we're obviously trying to make our great escape from the dwarves, and I see that we're still making it. Okay. Seems like everyone around here knows what we're talking about except us. She guesses it's a good thing. Alright, so we need to take the boat. Oh, we're gonna be rescuing. Oh no, not one of these. I'm terrible at rowing stuff. At least all I gotta do is push forward on it. Oh no. Okay, so it's pushing forward on all of them. Okay, so we obviously want to go this way. Oh look, there's more red tide going on around here. Oh, there's something in here. There we go. So we can do this. This isn't too bad. Alright. Oh shit, they used the thing. What does that mean? Whoa. What is this creature? Oh snap! It's Free Willy! What up, Free Willy? Yeah, I think we gotta get out of here. Oh man, we actually have to, like, still be in the water with this? Alright. Screw it. I'm risking it. I see him down there. I think, unless it's the reflection of the water and the icebergs. Nope. I wanna go this way. He's under me! Oh shit, he's under me. No. Okay, I think we gotta go to that where those bones are over there. Free Willy! Oh god. No. Oh! Come on, Free Willy, you don't wanna smash my boat. Let me in. Alright, then we gotta go over here. Yes. Alright, there we go. Dude, my feet would be freezing. How does she do it? Alright, I'm just gonna follow her footprints. If this whale comes up here and just like jumps out of the water as soon as I'm jumping out. Oh. Whoa. can't even run on this. There we go. Get some momentum going. Some good momentum going. No. There we go. Hope we don't have to run, like, literally all the way back the way we came from. Whoa, there's a sea turtle! And he doesn't look half dead. Yeah. Let's go hang out with Mr. Sea Turtle. Wait. We got one that's stuck on its back. Obviously we gotta help this little turtle out here. What, you're not gonna help? Are you kidding me? There we go. Let's get little buddy back over where he needs to be. Oh man, there's more than one. Goodbye! Next. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Alright, are there any more? I think that's it. Do I get an achievement for this? Like, can I? Am I missing one? Is another one way over there? Fine. Is there another one that I'm missing somewhere? Oh wait, there it is. I think I have to go up this way. Aha. Aha. Should get an achievement for this. Because I don't think this is actually required. Alright. He's like, oh yeah. Okay, well, he needs to hold on to him, and then you need to lift him too. All right, let's move on out. Get him into the slide, and whoop. Is it what? Hello? There is turtle soup. They called it turtle soup. That is an achievement. All right, so they're gonna go ahead and move forward. Maybe this was a requirement. So, no, I mean, maybe because that platform's now empty. But I don't think that platform needed to be empty. We'll find out. We'll find out. Let's see. Well, what the fuck? Where'd she go? Oh, wait. Okay. Did she really just climb up that quick? Oh my god. She's a champ. She probably could have escaped all by herself. Well, this person froze to death. Yeah, but the... Hold on, I'm trying to look at these things. Like, there's so much stuff over here to the watch. Like, look at all these people that froze over. It's kind of weird. Uh-huh. Here we go. Another little excavation site. As soon as I can figure out how to control the little brother again. I don't think I'm ever going to get used to these controls. I really don't. Whale song? Achievement unlocked, whale song. Nice. Okay. I'll take it. Oh, wait. Cut this tree down real quick. Almost. Oh, there we go. Timber! Oh, well. Thought probably that would have probably worked out a little bit better.
Kaya?
Oh, snap. Snap, he's flirting with her. What happens if he tries to flirt? Can you flirt? Oh, she doesn't like him. Alright, so I think we need to... Yeah. We actually need to grab this thing. So the last thing is kind of like a tutorial. Show us how to use this thing. All right, little missy, you're gonna want to get out of the way here.
Buna.
I saw you in half of this. If you don't get out of the way. There we go. Timber! Yeah! Timber! Whoa. She's like a squirrel going across the thing. I'd rather do it her way. Her way would seem so much faster.